this lesson we will learn how to change the strings in violin. So in the previous lesson we have learned how to do how to get continuous sound when you are bowing, and we have tried bowing on the second string. So let us see once again that, so we just try to understand the mechanism involved with continuous full sound till the end of the bow and come back. Remember, if you want to get continuous sound, whenever you are getting close to the end of the point, immediately you have to start the reverse bow. I am not stopping here and going. I am just, whenever I am going to start, immediately I am starting. So, if you comfortable in playing on the second string, then you can go for the other strings, how to change the strings in bowing. So I am playing this string. One thing that you should understand, that you should maintain the angle what you have in what you have started. So if you don't follow the mechanism, the angle will disturb. So then if you want to play the first string, what you have to do? The first string is obviously a little bit in down position than the second string. So obviously you have to move your right hand a little bit down. So just move like this. Now you have to make sure that it will touch the first string and give sound, it will not touch the second string. Remaining position same as how we bow on the second string. Just see, if I wanted to play first string, just do like this and do the same position on the second string. If you want to play the third string, you know that it is on the left side of the second string, then you have to move a little bit height your right hand. You just see my right hand on the remaining position, same. See, play 100 times, 1000 times, practice. Practice makes man perfect. So how much practice you do, that much professionalism you will get, that much perfection you will get. See, till now I practice on 3 strings, you will see how to change the strings. Second string, just first string, second string, third string. Fourth string, more. Remaining procedure same. See this cell going forward. Next lesson, we will learn different ways of bowing. Okay?